Champ over. Guy, I gotta say, I've seen you pose a lot over the years. For a guy who's probably, what do you got weight right now, about 285? 289 after lunch today. You ever seen a guy 290 pounds stand on his head? Some good stuff. All right, Guy, the big burning question everyone here wants to know in St. Louis. Can you take out the champ, Phil Heath, at the Olympia this year? Yeah. Ask the audience, can he take him out?
Yeah. Yo! Hello, St. Louis. Yeah. Thank you very much, everybody, for coming out and supporting us and giving us purpose and reason for doing what we do. Thank you, judges. And thank all of you again for coming here and making your dollar count towards keeping our organization alive and doing what you do to keep us with reason to do what we do. So thank you very, very much. And do I think that I can take out Keith?
Yeah. Oh, man. Well, the fans seem to think, though, you heard that reaction. Kai. The question is, I want to know what you think.
Well, you know, if I didn't think I could do it, I wouldn't try. So we're going to work really, really, really hard. We're going to work even harder. We're going to pray a little bit.
Yeah.
We're going to kick his ass.
Very little gray area in that comment. Well done, Kai. You've progressed nicely, sir. That's not an answer I would have gotten 2-3 years ago. You sound very confident in your abilities, but you look like you're right on target to make it a good run.
We're trying to do some things a little differently in the offseason. Got a chance to take some time and like some organs heal. And, you know, my joints heal. And I feel good. I feel very good. I'm excited about what the new year brings, the new competitive season.
All right, you heard it here